We will make sure that we respond to Houthis as they continue this outrageous behavior, along with our allies.